They wouldn't hear your music, and they pulled your paintings down. Wouldn't read your writings, and they banned you from the town. They couldn't stop you dreaming, and the victory you have won. For you sowed the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons, in your daughters and your sons, in your daughters and your sons. Sowed the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. Your weary smile proudly hides the chain marks on your hand, as you bravely strive to realize the rights of every man. And though your body's been blown, a victory you have won. For you sow the seeds of justice in your daughters and your sons, in your daughters and your sons, in your daughters and your sons. You sow the seeds of justice in your daughters and your sons. Well, I don't know your religion, but one day I heard you pray for a world where everyone can work and the children they can play. Though you never got your share of the fruits that you have won, you sowed the seeds of equality in your daughters and your sons, in your daughters and your sons, in your daughters and your sons. You sowed the seeds of equality in your daughters and your sons. And they tortured you in Spain, and in that Warsaw ghetto where they tie you up in chains. Vietnam and in Chile, where they came with tanks and guns. But sir, you sowed the seeds of peace, your daughters and your sons, and your daughters and your sons, in your daughters and your sons. Sow the seeds of peace in your daughters and your sons. And now your music's playing and the writing's on the wall. All the dreams you painted can be seen by one. Now you've got them thinking, and the future's just begun. For you sowed the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. You sowed the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons.